with some cash, even took the mail done. Now that cash getting out, but she was with it, so I brought her. Then got myself into a whole heap of trouble, double crossed by the law, so it's nobody to run to. Yeah, it's just me and my sawed-off shotgun. Outlaw, call them leather face. I'm headed for the west. Cricket got a couple banks in town that ain't been held up yet. Well, I ought to make it by sundown. I figure that's enough time for me to get the whole rundown. So I continue my mission. It's getting dark, so now I'm watching for those damn bitches. They like to catch it, then they rob and split. I be a root toot shooting damn fool, protecting my chip. All of a sudden, I heard somebody rumble in the bushes. Stop my horse, whoa, Nelly. Who in the bushes? You better speak out, or I'ma let my shotgun song sang out.
Who is this? Hope this ain't the law. Draw out the bushes with my sawed-off shotgun.
Come on out, right now I'm getting angry. Took a step back, cause it could get dangerous.
Please don't shoot it, just meet the queen of hostess.
Then why the hell is you hiding in them bushes? Hotter than the barrel of fire, but I could use it for the job, so I told it to ride. Come on.
May I ask you what you added to the West Coast?
I got a farm, I got a plan for some dough. And if you're down, you can pick up yourself a pretty penny. Be in town in a minute, now be sure if you're ready.
We all be for the sunrise, got a style here for your partner to ride. Hit the saloon for the moonshine, down for whatever, let's ride, let's ride.
These directions say we go to Tucson, Arizona. When we arrive, we'll cop a place we can bump. And meet my boy in the morning for details and her girl.
You better come to the morning.
Rise and shine. Good morning, howdy. 9 o'clock, we meet my boy in the saloon in the valley. Now I done came a long way and I don't wanna be late.
Time I make it time, you know we
at. Move on, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Move on, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Move on.
Crazy's wanted poster in the saloon, so I assume it'll be trouble around here pretty soon. Glass across the room, I see this youngster getting ready to fight. But if he mess up tonight, I think the crazy just might take his life. So I approach him and I pause. Look man, I really don't want to brawl, but won't you chill before them laws? Come messing up his master plan. Since he already rowdy, I just asked the man. You want some work with why to put in your bid? And by the way, now what's your name? They call me Lazy the Kid.
The name's Powder P, can I get a 12-gauge? Outlaw every day, on the front page. Mr. Kid, if you give me the lowdown, me and Blackjack, you ready for the showdown? With two double barrels pointed at whatever, we'll stick together, I'm pretty clever.
So saddle what's up on the bandwagon, because it's all going down. I heard a guy running the bar screaming crazy in town.
Now when we get to this saloon, you don't worry, wait outside. Don't be stealing nobody's damn horse. Step aside the bar, lady kid.
Hey man, I'm glad you made it safely, now let's go have some fun. And it's my partner Pilot, he's a young gun. Howdy.
Mighty glad to meet you, son. Oh yeah, you know I also brought a friend along. Meet the quick, the horse peddler, straggler, just mad.
Howdy partner, already got the horse established.
I hope you're good at robbing banks like you rustled that cattle was.
Now y'all, it's gonna be getting dark real soon.
I think you're right, I say we move. Come on, let's move on.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up.